The internet is a massive, ever-expanding sea of information. It runs on data constantly being fed to it from around the globe. In addition to giving us access to the world's greatest collection of human knowledge, the internet brought us closer together than ever before. Now, while the internet is an amazing feat of human ingenuity, it also opens up a ton of threats, all lurking below the surface, like sharks circling prey. Thankfully, the internet is completely anonymous, secure, and private. Right? But what if you're told that's not true? Unfortunately, the internet was never created with your privacy and protection in mind, which begs the question, is it safe to surf the web unprotected and in full view of other users? Let's dive deeper. Meet Leonard and his best friend, Faith. Both of them are your everyday Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram users. But with one key difference, Leonard is not as tech-savvy as Faith, and has no idea that his data can easily be stolen by hackers, which is exactly what happened. As soon as Leonard sees the notification that his account's been hacked, he goes to Faith for help. After telling Leonard to change his account password first, Faith then tells him that he absolutely has to have a VPN. Of course, Leonard's curious. What on earth is a VPN, and why should he get one? While Faith explains that to Leonard, let us explain it to you. If you want to visit a website, you do so by searching for its name. This sends a request to the website's server, letting it know to bring that page to your screen. Unfortunately, for this to be possible, you must also give the website your IP address. If you don't know what an IP address is, it's like a home address, but for your computer instead of your house. When you write a letter, you put your home address in the corner so the recipient knows where to send a letter back to. Likewise, your IP address tells a website where to send your search results. Websites can also use your IP to gather information they can use to better their services. Unfortunately, if you don't actively protect your IP, anyone else online can access your data the same way, but with much darker intentions. Leonard understands this better than anyone. So, where does a VPN fit into all of this? A VPN, or a virtual private network, is like a virtual train tunnel, but for data. It has just one entrance and one exit, which secures and encrypts the connection between the website and your computer. This prevents anyone else from seeing what you do online. In addition, a good VPN scrambles your IP address to mask your identity, so no one can trace you or see your activity. It can even grant you greater access to every corner of the internet, including content that was previously blocked from your devices. If you don't use a VPN, not only will you not have full access to everything the internet has to offer, but like Leonard, you'll also expose all your data to any cyber criminal looking for it. Unlike Leonard, you may have more than a social media account hacked. A clever cyber criminal can break into your digital accounts, steal your money through your online banking platform, and even assume your identity. Let's get back to Leonard though. After Faith's explanation, he now knows he absolutely needs a VPN. But here's the million-dollar question. Which one should he get? Well, there are a few factors that make a VPN good, depending on your needs. It should offer world-class encryption, have a range of reasonable prices to match your budget, and collect no identifying user logs. Faith uses Hotbot VPN, which meets all of these criteria and more. Hotbot VPN offers instant one-click privacy, is completely anonymous and doesn't limit how much you can use it, keeps no user logs, has fast premium servers all over the world, works with Netflix US and countless other sites, offers 6 simultaneous connections on any platform, and comes with a 30-day money-back guarantee. With Hotbot VPN, you get more for your money, which is a pretty sweet deal if you ask us. Leonard thinks so too, and he's very happy with his newfound safety and freedom on the internet, thanks to Hotbot VPN. It's time you protect yourself too.